Set the ball high, normal hockey. Just watch out for people's faces.
Awesome.
I gave them a 5 minute timeout.
Awesome. Great.
Thank you.
Sam Gelman for the Pranksters on the board. A little falling down goal. Merry Pranksters up 1-0. Gelman asks, hey, check out the replay. Said something like that. Prankster is getting plenty of shots off. Loose again. And that Sam is second goal in under a minute, probably. Making it 2-0 Pranksters.
I think that might have been me.
What? I'm not sure.
Right, that one's good. Right, that one needs a good deal.
I want to take this Derek high score.
What was that? Oh, over the team.
Over the team. Yeah.
Man. It's still like you do that for like, it's like super.
2:15 to play left in the period. Melrose Place looking to get on the board. Loose again, couldn't capitalize. Under two to play in the first. Seconds for the Pranksters left in this first period.
Three.
Covered up on the other end. And after one, it's Merry Pranksters two. Melrose Place, zero. You better have a good reason for Blueberry Bulldogs. Let's
It's from a TV show that our friend Corey watches.
Okay.
I didn't realize
that
you were going before.
It's a group of writers from the 1960s.
Sal, my favorite is Jack.
That is a niche reference.
Yeah.
Can we see that on the video?
You're saved? Yeah, of course, Simon.
3 o'clock.
Yeah.
So heading into the second period, we did a little research. Merry Pranksters, allusion to a group of prominent writers in the 1960s. What genre is that? Nonfiction? Sure. The air quality while running around. How's the air quality while running around? Well, they don't seem any less exhausted. No one looks extra gassed. Everyone looks normal, but there is a sight and a little bit of a smell to this weather event that we're having tonight. Other than that, I think we're all right. Quick turnaround shot from Melrose, just wide of the net, or deflected rather, excuse me.
Bye.
guys playing again?
We're playing not the next one, but the one after, but I'm playing player after.
Simon's really good with his money.
Pranksters find their third. Quick flip over the goalie's leg. Dribbling in to make a 3-0 lead for the Pranksters. Get a penalty on black here. Thank you.
Minor penalty, hooking.
Yeah, my boy. Yeah, I got Chicago. That shot off the goalpost and out of the arena or the rink. Last 10 seconds of the power play for Melrose. Look at one last shot covered up. And I do believe that brings us to full strength.
Chip.
Okay, left, left.
Good shot, good save. Name, buddy. 4:20 left to play in the second. Pranksters still holding on to their 3-0 lead. Changes on both sides. 1:30 left to play in the second period. MelRose still searching for their first. Good shot. Blocked and taken the other way. Now the Pranksters will get a look. Good save.
Wow.
Oh, Pranksters from deep. Hold up, it's a deflection. The initial shot from deep turned into an assist. That's a good goal for the Pranksters, making it 4-0. 45 seconds left in that second period. No, that's the end of the second period, sorry. Never a good day to lose your contact. For all the contact wearers out there, not a good day to be wearing contacts with the air quality, as you know. Tough situation to call here if they don't end up finding said contact. Whoa. We got it. We got to run it over some water. It's not solution, but it'll do. Keep that puppy in the palm of the hand. There's a technique to this.
He's good. I think he's using water.
Dab it around, make sure it's... Oh, right in. Right in. That's real quick. That's a. I take way longer. I gotta find the little numbers, make sure I'm not putting it in reverse. Just great work out of a situation that could have been a greater delay. Appreciate that, Rich. Pranksters. Uh-oh. Let the hats rain down. Gelman's found his third. 5-0 Pranksters. Call it 4 for Gelman, 6-0 Pranksters. And sensing a trend here, Gelman finding both pairs of his goals, the same shift. And there's our first hat of the season.
Chris Fuller.
Get it off the ice, get it off the ice. 6-0 Pranksters. Pranksters with patience. Oh, and it's through. Little 5-hole to get on the board for Melrose Place. 6-1. Reef on the goal. No, no, not 2-1. The Pranksters are running away with it here. 4 goals by Gelman. It was a shutout until about a minute ago. Thank you. How about that save there? Pranksters are going to prank. Just a good glove save on a changeup of an attempt. You know the feel? 6-1 Prankster, 7:45 left to play in regulation.
I'm already here.
I suggest it's Mac.
There we go.
Seven.
Put that towards the Leech Award.
Just pad your stats now.
6-2 now. As MelRose finds the back of the net.
Wow.
Five to play in regulation. Pranksters holding on to their 4-0 lead, or excuse me, 4-goal lead. It's 6-2.
Yeah, you got it.
MelRose will go empty net here. 2 minutes to play. It's down four. Oh my lord.
This has now become a
little bit. No shot!
Everyone knows here, so I can't be like the captain. So I'd be like, listen, I know
130 left to play.
What's your wedding? But now, that was probably the best one I got.
Really?
Oh, I think it was I've never been to.
All right.
They also did
Pranksters find their seventh on an empty net. Clock's winding down from 1 minute to go in regulation. So we're most likely looking at 7-2 Pranksters final.
The dad like juggled. It's crazy.
I heard you thought it was Pronto. It was like,
we actually are the one team that. I took the double header against you. Yeah, you're our season open game. So be your third.
And 5 seconds left in regulation will bring us to the end of this game. Final score 7-2 Pranksters. Line it up. We'll see you in game 3.
Thanks, buddy.